What is up, JJ Squad? I am back with part 2 of tasting a bomb pop. My time limit reached for some reason, but this time I have my own time limit I want to have. So, as you know, I dipped this in here, and you guys told me in the comments that you guys wanted me to do tasting a bomb pop because. As you know, in my last video, I told you I might do this video, and I told you guys if I get 100 likes, then I would do it. And you guys gave me more than 100, you gave me 1,000 likes. So I decided to do this challenge, to do this taste test. So let's finish it. Now let's see if, yay, I can do the whole thing. Guys, look, I'm gonna show you. Look, I can do the whole thing now. I can do the whole thing now. There. Camera, put it on. Dip it down. Dip it down, guys. The red piece is still in there, guys. Yeah, it's not melting, but half the popsicle is melting already, so I'm gonna put some more in there. I'm gonna put some more lime in there. I've always wondered what the white kind was like when I was little. I didn't know how to read, so I really didn't know what the white kind was. All I could read was cherry and blue raspberry. All I said was blue raspberry. Don't judge. I said blue raspberry. Blue raspberry. I said blue raspberry. And then, yeah. So, let's go see. This is really good. So we're gonna slide the rest of the blue in there. See how much I have, and then we're gonna slide down. So no, this one does not have a joke in it. All it says was OMG, my OMG, oh my games, OMG, land of freedom. .com OMG. So that's what it says on here. You guys can go to that. And it will be in the subscription box below this website. And make sure you subscribe and like to the video. Thanks for watching. Wait, let's taste this. So I have all three the colors, the lime, the cherry, and the blue raspberry. So it tastes really good with all three flavors. It tastes sour. Watch this video, bye.